Tag team competition getting underway. We're going to see Dakota Kai, Bayley, Io Sky, and Lacey Evans. Then across from them, we see Mia Yim. Brie Bella is going for the cover. She kicks out before one.
She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover.
Wow, Bella Stelly. Tag switching it up.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Uh-oh. And she has an answer for Mia. Yeah.
She's got unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Oh, a knee. Lights out. Wow, what a strike to the back.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
A well-timed dive.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Nice takedown.
That offense taking a toll on her.
I don't think she expected to take this kind of punishment. She might be a bit out of step right now.
Delivers the knee drop.
Right now, Bayley's doing whatever she feels like doing.
Look at that counter from Bayley. Takedown. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out. A running Hurricane Rana.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Oh, a forearm smack. Oh, scores big with the counter.
In kick right to the gut.
Lands a kick to the gut. Kick to the stomach. Haymaker connects.
German suplex.
Iron. Nasty kick.
They're not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't. On a save. Just in the nick of time. Seen this before and it doesn't end well.
Face plant.
Oh, back elbow. Lacey Evans walked up. Last step there. Picking up speed. Oh!